flat from Willis, Texas, all afternoon.
Inside, Smith will fake. Now he'll rip it again, and this is Denzel Mims streaking free. Touchdown, Baylor.
Touchdown, Baylor.
So they find Mims, who had a touchdown catch last week against UTSA off a turnover. This is 39 yards from Zach Smith.
Back-to-back. These first two plays offensively for the Bears, they do just what number 11 wants to do. He wants to sling that rock around all day long here at Wade Wallace Stadium.